you're going to leave me, aren't you? You'll find a place where I can be taken care of. Not what I expected. But let's not give up hope. I thought you'd know me better by now. I am my mother's daughter. Where there's a lead, there's a way. And I'll follow it to the end.
Why do I only hear one set of footsteps?
I spent a lot of time learning this code, so I hope you remember how to read it, Lorath. Because you are the last Horadrim now. My mother would have wanted me to stay with you. She believed the Horadrim had all the answers. I don't know if she'd recognize this person I'm becoming. For me to think about her right now. But then I remember you and Donin. You weren't all-knowing Horadrim. You were bitter. You were uncertain. But you were always true friends. What I hold on to, because there is so much further to go. Your imperfection gave me hope, and we will need it to face what comes next. To face him and his brothers. I don't know how much time I have, but there has to be a better answer, and I have to find it. Alone. I know you'll want to go with me, but people have already died because I was not careful enough. I can't risk you too. If I've misjudged, the world is going to need you to survive. And clean up the mistakes I leave behind. I know you don't want to hear this, but you don't get to quit. Not again. Thank you. Wish me well, Morath. Because if everything works out as I am hoping, we will never see each other again.
Thank you.